Instagram professional account not switching to personal account problem. So if you're facing a problem of Instagram professional account which is not switching to a personal account, then first make sure that you have an internet connection. After that, open up your Instagram. After opening your Instagram, you need to go with your profile, which is on the bottom right. And here, as you can see, that I have a professional account. So if you want to switch this to a personal account, then you need to go with the top right, which has that three horizontal lines, and scroll down, go with creator tools and controls. And then here you will have switch account type, tap on it, and then you can switch to a personal account. But if you have a professional account and if you switch to a business account, then business accounts can't be private. If you go with account privacy and if you try to make your account private, if you tap on switch to private, then it will say that creator account can't be private, or it may say business account can't be private. So in order to fix that, you need to go with your creator tools and controls and then go with switch account type and go with switch to a personal account and tap on switch to a personal account again. Once you switch your account to a personal account, then you can scroll down and then go with account privacy. And now you can switch your account to a private account. Tap on switch to private and that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.